Hi kids, welcome to Hublu Kids channel. Today we are going to listen to a beautiful moral story. Let's begin the story. The shiny red ball. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Sam who loved playing in the park near his house. One day, while playing, he found the shiny red ball. It was the most beautiful ball he had ever seen, and he wanted to keep it. But as he looked around, he saw a little girl crying. Her name was Lily, and she said she had lost her red ball. Sam knew he had to make a choice. He could keep the ball for himself, or he could be honest and give it back to Lily. Sam thought about how sad Lily looked and remembered what his parents had taught him about honesty. So, he walked up to Lily and gave her the ball. Lily's face lit up with joy, and she thanked Sam with a big smile. Even though Sam didn't get to keep the shiny red ball, he felt happy inside because he knew he had done the right thing. From that day on, Sam and Lily became good friends, and they always shared their toys with each other. Children, this story teaches us that telling the truth, even when it's hard, is important. Being honest can make us feel proud of ourselves and helps us earn the trust of others who. Children, we make beautiful moral stories for beautiful children like you. Press the like button and subscribe to our channel by clicking subscribe button.